What's up, Newton fam? Not the way I wanted to start the vlog, but I just want to let you guys know we are out here for Violet's final competition. What's the name of it? AAU Cross Country Championships, okay? Let me show y'all what it looks like. We drove a few hours to get here, and this is what we got. It is raining like there is no tomorrow. So look at that, rain everywhere. Bree and Violet, we're making sure we put the champion to hang out. She's sitting down relaxing, chilling right now. So some pros and cons. Pros, let's start with the pros. Y'all just want to start with the pros first, all right? The pros are it's raining, but that'll keep the athletes cool. It'll also keep their temperature down, all that good stuff. It's not cold, so can't complain about that. We had some crazy winter temperature drops recently, but that seems to have passed since last week. All right, some of the cons are the puddles. So we're talking about being slippery. We're talking about some puddles possibly being holes. We could get some rolled ankles, some spills, some falls, stuff like that. So we're explaining to the kids to be safe, have fun. And then after we're done, we can splash in some puddles. But I'm excited. I want Violet to do great. The main thing is, yes, understand that this is competition, but at such a young age, it's mostly fun. You know, you don't want to push the kids too far, which as being a dad, it's a little hard not to, as bad as I want to. But I got to remind myself to smile. You know, hey, you better do good. Smile. Hey, have fun. But also take it seriously as well. She's 7 years old. If I want her to, if I think this is the Olympics, it's not. For her age group, it is, but still, kids will perform better when you have fun with it, when they can go on the line smiling, maybe a little giggle here and there. But I know if I pressure her too much, we're not gonna get too far. So it's a little bit of be humble, have some humility and understand, hey, she's only so old, right? Make it fun. Well, hey, my other parents watching this, you know, if you don't make it fun, if you don't give them a good explanation of why, you can count them out, because she will check out. Now look, Bree sitting there doing her little pep talk.
Don't get distracted. Don't worry about the rain. Stop through the puddles. Run through the puddles. If you're slippery, if you're soaking here, if you can't see, grab your eye and keep on going, okay? Just alright? You can all your things. This is the last one. As fast as you can. If it hurts, if you fell out, if you're hurt. Just hear me and do me that. So you
can't push, okay? I was recording the whole thing.
Exactly. Push the thing.
All right, hold on. Conditions are treacherous. So that's Violet and them all the way down there. Hold on, let me see if I get the focus. That's them all the way down there. And then they're gonna have to run up there all the way down. I mean, they're going so far down, making a loop and coming back down. So this is definitely gonna be, I would say, a hard race just because of the area, but we'll see. And look at my feet. Bro, look at this. Everybody's feet.
They're all lined up. Here we go. Here we go. I gotta restart.
Oh, there we go.
Oh my gosh, no. No. They just wasted all that energy. Here they come.
Let's go, Emma! Let's go, Bobby! Let's go, Emma!
Go, go, go!
Here goes some of the kids. Where is she?
Come on, Captain! Come on, Caleb, you came over here.
Good job, there you go. Violet, pick it up. Pick it up. Violet, pick it up right now. Let's go. Violet, go. Let's go. Let's go. Violet, catch up, Violet. Violet, sprint. Let's go. You're looking around. Pick it up. You still got some. Let's go. She keep looking around. Let's go, Violet. Pick.